Yeah. I was sitting on a bench on a Saturday afternoon. I wasted my time and just park up sunset soon. I think about a girl that I met a day before. I was so unsure. Will she give me what I need? Or will she strike me? Can I tell her how I feel? And will she like me? Is she able to complete my gap's loneliness? Or am I wasting too much time on nothing else but some tenderness? I've been waiting for a call, it's been quite a while. I'm missing her voice, her taste, and I miss her smile. I wonder, have I ever felt like this before? Yet I'm so unsure. Will I see her anymore? Will she give me what I need, or will she strike me? Can I tell her how I feel, and will she like me? Is she able to complete my God's loneliness? Or am I wasting too much time on nothing else? Will she give me what I need, or will she strike me? Or can I tell her how I feel, or will she like me? Or will she give me what I need, or will she strike me? Or can I tell her how I feel, and will she like me? Is she able to complete my gap's loneliness? Or am I wasting too much time on nothing else? Give me what I need, or will she strike me? Can I tell her how I feel, and will she like me? Is she able to complete my gap's loneliness? Or am I wasting too much time on nothing else but some tenderness?